zoomed in. Browser. Muhammad with the resub. I appreciate it. Thank you. Pluto with the follow. Welcome to the squad. Can people actually... Can YouTube people see my stream? Hello? Okay. Alright, I think we're chilling. Let me pull this up over here. Once we do that, we should be good to go. Welcome, everybody. Looks like YouTube's a little slow. With the notice. Aha! Welcome! Should I go to Trovo or stay here? I mean, Trovo is the way, but it's up to you, my guy. Supposed to be reading. My dad would be angry. I mean, just make sure he doesn't find out. Icy with the 20 or the 15. 55, 45 in total. I appreciate it. Let me post on Discord. And then after that, we should be good to go. Opening some more assembly crates live right now at everyone. Since y'all decided to go ahead, you know what? Let me restart the recording. What's good, everybody? We are back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. So yesterday, I kind of underestimated you guys. I was opening the assembly crates, and I said if we hit 10,000 likes on the video where we opened for the ASM-10, then I would keep opening more until I pulled the M16 Heavy Duty. And I tried to set the goal unrealistically high because I'm never going to use an M16. I was like, 10,000 likes, there's no way they're going to hit 10,000 likes. And then y'all hit 10,000 likes in 10 hours. So I was kind of screwed at that point. I still had to buy the gun. So here we are, once again, ready to open up some crates. Hopefully this doesn't get too expensive. We already spent like $100-ish on it. If I could pull it in the first crate. Oh my gosh, they got my hopes up right there. They really did get my hopes up right there. $120 in and still getting the animations for the M21 EBR. Not sure what the reasoning behind that is. Please, don't give me the animation. It just psychs me out every time. It really pains me to be spending this much money to get an M16 skin, but a promise is a promise, and next time I know that I have to set the bar higher. Muhammad with the 1500. I appreciate it. Can we get some dono hype? Anything to thank the Lord, we got it. It didn't take too much more. I mean, it still took a decent amount, but at least I didn't have to spend the rest of my money. I was really hoping that this was going to have like a good iron sights, but it looks like the iron sights kind of dookie. Obviously, we do have to try it out. We'll make a loadout. I believe that was like 8,000 more that I had to spend to get that right there. So we'll have one loadout for the M16 and then one loadout for the ASM-10, and we'll just kind of go back and forth with gameplay on each, really depending on what the competition looks like. Against the easier teams, we'll be using the M16. Against more difficult teams, we will be using the ASM-10. So I'm just going to go with my typical loadout. If I feel like I need to change anything, I will. I believe, yes, this does have the increased weapon firing range, and I actually don't have an epic M16. So this is the first time I'm going to be able to use one of these. Hopefully we can put it to good work and get a couple solid gameplays with it. Obviously still rocking the Reaper, the Grinder skin, because we do love that little stealth glitch, and we are going to go ahead and hop into it. The iron sight on the M16 Heavy isn't that good. Yeah, that's kind of what I was afraid of. Oh, search and destroy. I don't know what was on my tongue right there. Yeah, that's a pretty trash iron sight. I mean, it could be worse. I like that the circle is at least big. I'm trying to think what's the best way to approach this, and I don't really know. Like and subscribe, hit the follow button. Yeah, the circle around it is actually, like, freaking massive. I could play it risky and try to cross through there, but I don't know if this team has any good snipers just based on the usernames. If I had to guess, probably not. And the audio glitch is still there. That's lit. Making sure we don't have any, like, secret patches or anything. I swear I hear a guy right there. All right, we get our first kill on the board right there. This guy is going up top. His teammate's right over here. Oh, no! Wait, was he back in spawn? Oh, he jumped down. That's a good move. Good move by that guy. I can't knock him for it. That was definitely a move right there. My teammate's a potato, and we will lose the first round. It's okay, though. M16 skin is cool, but at the same time, the M16... Oh, they've got a Season 1 Battle Pass. I didn't realize that. Okay. It sounded like they had snipers, so I'm probably not gonna take the aggressive route. Take the relatively passive one. I thought maybe I could get shots on him right there, but apparently not. I think my teammate has spotted somebody behind. And... Alright, wow, that guy got destroyed. Ah, he's camping upstairs! I'm so annoyed. Oh, what a freaking pansy. Alright, team. Lost that round, but thanks for getting 1v2'd by a pistol right there. That was lit. That was lit. Bobby, did I quit PUBG? I quit PUBG a long time ago. What? Defend the objective. I quit PUBG when COD Mobile came out. I am Confucian. I am Confucian. Gotta get rid of the trip mine, obviously. It's such a bad gun! Why is he mad about controllers? I'm not. I needed a title for my video. So I put a title. And it succeeded. The bomb has been planted. Will I do more clan tryouts? I will eventually. It is annoying that people play a mobile game with a controller, because... Like, if you think about it, more than likely... I can't think of any... Stop hating PUBG. What did I say? Anything about hating PUBG? What in the world? All I said was that I quit. Okay, apparently Wadu Heck is the greatest revolver player of all time. No, I don't see myself playing PUBG again. The guys that are playing it right now are just doing it for the sponsored stream. They'll be back to COD Mobile in no time, don't worry. All right, I'm gonna push this way because my previous strategy has not been working. Grenade out! Sniper. Reloading. Sniper, huh? Bad challenge, Bobby. Read in-game chat, someone's calling you out. Yeah, I really don't care. That happens like every game that I play. Why hasn't Metal switched over from PUBG to COD M? I mean, he lives in a house with a bunch of people that all play PUBG, so it kind of makes sense. I might switch to the ASM10 just to see if I can make a comeback right here. But my gosh, I hate the M16. It'll probably be, it'll have a much different feel whenever, ooh. Oh my.
Nice work. Get ready for the next round.
My rando's cracked out of his mind. You know what? We'll stick. If he had lost that round, I would have switched, but now that we won one.
We got the bomb.
Now that he won one, I'm probably going to get sniped on the cross.
Grenade out.
Frag!
All right, going for the plant. Nice and easy. M16 is the best AR. That's just
bomb has been planted.
Not remotely true. They've got a decent sniper that's making life very difficult right now. He's just not making things fun. Oh, I saw him. Teammates, are we being serious right now? Are what? If we lose this, I'm raging really hard. I really don't understand.
Get ready for the next round.
I don't know. How did he survive that?
Destroy the objective.
I'm really sorry.
Bomb acquired.
Chat, the M16 is objectively the worst assault rifle in Call of Duty Mobile.
Frago!
You will not change my mind. Oh my god! I can't believe I won that. There's no way I should have won that.
Reloading.
I don't have the bomb. Lit. This guy's right here. Oh my god! Lolu, when you comment things like that, what do you think is gonna happen? M16 is a two burst dead. It is a one burst at close range.
Not the bomb.
Man of War's the worst.
Reloading.
Man of War is just the ASM-10 with slightly more recoil. Man of War is definitely not the worst. No hate, but why are you using the M16? Because I just spent a buttload of money to get it. The guy with the snipers in the leaderboard? Oh, I didn't know that. Number one player's calling you out? Yeah, I really don't care. I did not know that that guy was on the leaderboard.
We got the bomb.
Interesting.
Bomb dropped. Bomb acquired.
I should have smoked mid. My fault. Should have smoked mid, Bobby. We probably lost. M4 is the worst AR? No, M4 is good this season.
Changing mag, cover me.
That's not true at all. M16 purple must be goated. I'm interested to try it on a respawn. I honestly don't even care if we lose this one. I really don't. M16's good if you hit your shots. Yeah, but it's impossible to trace because there's no consistency because it's a burst. Use suppressor instead of grip and fast mag instead of extended. No. M4 is definitely better than the M16. When am I going to make a top 10 gun video? I don't think a top 10 gun video is ever necessary. Top 5 I feel like is helpful, but top 10... If you can only have 5 loadouts, why would you want a top 10 guns video? ASM-10 got buffed? No, it's the same. Nothing's been buffed or nerfed recently. ICR is doo-doo. It's good at ranged, especially if you use a foregrip on it. Apparently that guy's a leaderboard player.
Don't let this happen again.
Bye, Nick. You will not be missed. When am I going to do another giveaway? Don't know. I lost my wallet, so I don't have a debit card right now. Did PUBG sponsor you? No. I used to work with PUBG, and then I left for COD Mobile, and I guess they don't like me anymore. Oh my god, more search. I'm kind of tempted to just snipe right here, honestly.
Search and destroy.
Honestly, I might just switch to the sniper. Don't care, Shrek. Also, probably not. Yeah, I know SNX made a video, guys. I don't care. S&D is the new TDM. True. Get a bank loan for giveaway. Chat, I'm not saying that I'm broke. I'm saying I don't have a debit card, so I can't buy gift cards. It's not about not having money. It's about not being able to access the money that I do have. That was terrible. There we go. Double headshots. It's lit. It's lit. Yeah, it's just very difficult to justify not sniping on this map. I know he was up top. Oh, there's only one left. I saw him over there. No, teammate, don't die. Oh no! I don't think he saw me. Hello? Wait. Oh my gosh, Bobby. What are you doing? We're running circles around each other right now. Oh my god, I'm such a bot right now. Oh, he just got bombed. Oh my gosh, he freaking jumped over my snipe. Sheesh.
Nice work. Get ready for the next
Why are public matches so sweaty? Because bots have aimbot, and then for the most part, it's still skill-based matchmaking, so you're probably still getting matched against legendaries.
Defend the objective.
There's one.
The enemy has the bomb.
Anybody else? Anybody else want a challenge?
Down, sniper.
Ooh, I thought I had it. Oh, there's a guy up there. I did not realize. Come on. Oh, yeah, peek that side. Peek that side. Oh, Bobby hit it! My entire team is sniping. The entire team is sniping. Bomb's down right here. Okay. I love it when my teammates don't use dead silence. Please don't follow me. Be responsible for your own death, not mine.
Enemy inside.
Dang. Gotta be quicker.
They have the bomb.
He's going over here, yep. Teammate, you're killing me, bro. I should probably reload, but you know what? Screw it. Oh, what? That was perfect crosshair alignment. Oh, that's sad boy hours. Yeah, I'm using ADS on a sniper instead of... Ducky's trick shot was staged? Yes, I'm war.
It
doesn't make it any less cool. The thing about trick shots is, like... I don't know. It mostly comes down to luck anyway. Because no scopes are all about the hipfire spread.
Time's almost up.
Wow. That was quite a spray right there. Challenge extended. Use the DRH with the Hachi. No thank you.
Bomb defused.
Why did I switch back to ADS?
For
the timing aspect of my shots. Yeah, that teammate, I mean, he clutched the round, so you gotta give it to him. How do I even have room to hit marker right there? Oh, that was terrible. Oh, come on, Bobby. You gotta hit those. What the? I'm down. This guy might actually be a worse sniper than me, which is crazy. Who even knew that was possible, chat? Sniper. We're just gonna pretend that that round didn't even happen, you know? That was rough! Good night! Country roads, take me home. Hit a no-scope off the top of Crash Building, nice. Just got the Trovo notification, lol. Thanks for the notifications, Trovo! What's that sound when Reaper dies? It's his death sound? I don't understand the question.
Sniper!
Hey, he's right there. Nope. Yo, shoot the guy. These are sprays. These are definitely sprays. Wow. I'm just really depressed about the fact that these are the guys that are clutching the rounds for me. What? Shoot! Oh man. Oh my gosh, he actually clutched that. Greatest teammates of all time! Oh man. Why don't I respond to SNX? Because there's no reason for us to 1v1 because we're on our servers that are like 2,000 miles apart. I'll take that blind shot, thank you. If I win the 1v1, everybody just blames it on ping. If I lose the 1v1, everybody roasts me, so there's not really any reason for me to accept it. Oh my gosh, I got pinched. Kevin, I know Tagalog cuss words. Goodbye.
I'm hurt.
I know my mic's not muted, you bots. I'm not stupid. Wow, way to go, teammates. Way to clutch up. DLQ Red Action bundles coming? Yep. Probably next week, given that the ASM-10 Plasma was the oldest skin destroy in the game. Objective. We got the bomb. Yo, teammate, move. Oh my gosh, what timing. That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate. Oh, come on, Bobby, hit those. Son of a mother duck.
I'm down.
Oh, hit marker, I cry. Wait, there we go. There's a guy over here. That has to be the last one, right? Oh, it's the sniper. Lit. Lit, lit, lit. Ooh, maybe trick shot him? Trick shot him for the last kill? Where is he?
Sniper.
Well, he sees me. I don't see him. Oh, he's got to be over here. I heard his slide. Oh my god! Well? Wait. Hello? 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 No, 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 no. Oh, I didn't think he was going to climb up the ladder. That was almost really bad. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you can see. Boop. Oh, goodness. That would have been really... Yeah, for a second there, I really thought I was going to fall off the map. For a second, I really thought that I was. GG's, GG's, nice GG's. Well, carried by Rando, GG's. Excuse me, GG's. Dang it, I had more kills, son of a mother duck. Bot Cheeks Bobby, John with $5, thank you. Please give me a respawn! Bobby's scared of SNX? Yeah, I'm really terrified of him. I don't know. He's just too good for me, you know, chat. Really is. He's my dad. Best DRH attachments? Check out my class setup video. Hackers aren't as bad this season? I mean, this is the first time I've seen a hacker since... I don't even know how long. When was the last time I posted a hacker vid, chat? I think it was back when Devilish was still active. I'm pretty sure. Wow, that was sick aim, Bobby. Sick aim! Cracked out of my mind. Yeah, melted. That M16 iron sight, though? Yeah, it's pretty fat. Buddy, are you gonna... Oh, I think he went back. Hardpoint lost. Oh my god, I hate this gun so much. It just feels so icky. I'm probably about to pull out the ASM-10. Oh my god, that was one of the ugliest things I've ever seen.
Hardpoint is ours.
Right. Oh, maybe I need to use a red dot. Maybe that'll make it not as bad. I even have the range boost on this, that's the thing. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Where did I die from? I got knifed? He jumped down and knifed me right there? I am Confucian? Hardpoint lost. Oh. I'm just trying to get one bursts. I don't even know if it's possible anymore. Yo, what? How did he even get shots through there? That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. The fact that I'm even, like, not negative right now is kind of shocking. Hardpoint is ours. Heads up. Enemy spotted. He's gonna come in right here. How does that not one burst? Somebody explain to me. Oh, I'm dead. Yo. Hello? We've taken the lead. Ah, he was on the opposite side of my shield. That makes sense, actually. That makes sense, actually. I guarantee you this probably ends up being one of my worst accuracy games of all time. Probably end up with like 15% accuracy or something. Like, how does that not one burst? I'm so confused. The objective is updating soon. Get ready. Oh, there's another one back there. Yep, you got him. We're chilling. We're chilling. Let's go, team. Why is no one on the hill? Yo, way to go, teammate. Way to hit your annihilator shot. 1 for 4. Everyone type pog. Oh, I one bursted. So it is possible. All right, just aim high, Bob. I one bursted again. It's lit! Oh wait, there's a guy over here. Alright. Oh! There's another one. Oh, bad trace. Hey, we're turning up a little bit. We're turning up a little bit right now, chat. Not the game that I wanted to have, but you know what? We're stepping it up. I'm starting to get more of a feel for it. Wait. And as I say that, I have the worst gunfight of my life. It's okay. It happens to everybody. Whoa, I think that was a one burst. Okay, we're chilling. Well, they're gonna be coming from down here, right? Oh, maybe not the situation to challenge. It's all good. All good. All good. We're chilling. We're chilling. It's fine. We're fine. This guy's climbing up this ladder. Hello?
Sniper.
Oh, we won! Well, that was quick! Wait, was that the final kill cam? Please tell me that was it. I just sat there for a second. I'm not sure why it didn't one-tap, but you know what? You have to hit headshot for it to one burst? No, I think it just has to be upper body. We want to see ASM. Okay, I'll use the ASM 2. Chill, chat. Chill. Chill, chill, chill. I think you have to hit like chest and up in order to one burst.
Mission accomplished. Good work.
Oh, Lord. Oh, chat, today was... I have to have a... Oh, my gosh. Today's tax day in the United States, and my federal tax return was rejected because apparently I have a self-selected PIN from last year, and I didn't know that. Why am I not using a scope? Because people always want to see what the, people always want to see what the iron sights look like, so we don't use the scope. Please, domination, and more hardpoint. We'll make it work. I love taxes, chat.
Hardpoint.
I love taxes. Positive vibes only in the chat. Appreciate all the subs, welcome. We love taxes.
Bye.
Apparently, I have a self-selected PIN that I didn't know about, right. So my filing got rejected because I thought I was just supposed to make up a PIN of my own, and I didn't. So now I have to refile.
Is that right?
I hope so. It should be on one of the files that I have from last year.
Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
Huh. Yep. Cracked out of my mind with the M16, chat. This dude's gonna be right here.
Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested.
Whoa, okay. We're chilling. Like, how was that not a one burst? But that one was. I really don't understand. No. It's just my self-select pin.
Hardpoint is ours. UAV online. Hardpoint contested. Friendly Shock RC is coming.
Not a one burst. Interesting.
Hardpoint locked down. You're failing this mission.
Yo, I'm kind of frying right now, chat. Not gonna lie. These guys aren't, like, good. But still, kind of frying. No! I was inside! Son of a mother duck.
Friendly Shock RC is coming.
Now on what? Okay. Why?
Because there's stuff in here that you were supposed to mail back.
No, it's all right. I got it taken care of. Hello?
Heads up. Enemy UAV spotted.
Okay. UAV.
Be careful. Enemy Molotov.
I thought I could wallbang that, but I forgot that it also decreases the...
Hardpoint lost. Capture.
wall for the damage whenever you have hard to deal with wall penetration, down. So whatever. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Hello? Where is this dude? Oh my gosh, what? That was like stupid OP, what? Okay, I'll take it. I should have thrown up my shield, is what I should have done. Hard point is ours. Hard point contested. Hard point lost. Oh, he's got an annihilator. I should recognize this. Is this legendary? Yes. Indeed, it is. Would you be kind of popping off? Oh my gosh. Capture the objective. My hard point now! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I did not know he was there. Heads up, team. Enemy UAV spotted. Reloading, cover me! This dude's gonna hop up on the tank, I just don't know where. Bro, you know you can't shoot an RPG through a tank, right? Oh, my headshots. This dude's in the stairs right here. Oh, there was one that ran in behind me. I didn't realize. Be careful. Enemy Molotov. Friendly Shock RC is coming. Counter UAV. Oh well. All right, knock them out. Come on, Shock RC. Shock RC has been destroyed. Capture the objective. Come on, Shock RC. There's a guy running in right here. Oh my god, there's so many. That's not a one burst. Interesting. Hardpoint lost. Very interesting. Hee-hee. Enemy UAV spotted. Oh, he's already dead. Objective almost complete. Keep it up. Nade. What? Let me see this. I'm very, very curious. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Interesting. Hardpoint locked down. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of people rolling up this way. Hello? Chat, like how far? Look where I died. Let's see where I am on his screen. Capture the objective. Care package in. Well, that was desync. I feel like that one's kind of self-explanatory, you know? I hate how when they grab Spike, they have this giant cloud of dust around them, so you can't see anything. We might actually lose this if we don't contest. Alright, good contest. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. Like, why is he... Oh, hardpoint kill. What? Oh, we might win it here. Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have the hardpoint. Why? Do you see how the aim assist, like, flicked me in a circle? We lost. Wow. That's actually crazy. Oh, wait, there's no one. Oh, we win? We've taken the lead. Oh, we win. I thought that, okay. Easy claps. I really did not think we were going to win that. I was a little bit shocked that my teammates clutched up right there. Nice work. Well done. Awesome game, bro. Yeah, that was... I did not have a very good close, but... Did you find the pin yet? Baby? Have you found the pin? Okay, I can look later.
Hard point.
Yes. iPad type 2018 iPad Pro. We are only getting hard point. I mean, it's better than S and D. I'm not complaining. I just want a domination. Best AR right now? Fine, Chattel. Use the ASM10. Good gracious.
How long?
5 digits, I believe. I will say the iron sights on the ASM10 are freaking sick. I should have gone prone right there instead of sliding. Fuck it. He happens. Huh? No, I will not. No. I will next year. I love it when they spawn in behind me. It's the best.
Contact with enemy.
These guys are not bad. Why am I looking at KDs right now? What? That was such unfortunate timing too.
Capture the objective. Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint lost. Enemy UAV spotted.
Oh my gosh, these guys are freaking everywhere right now. Yeah, these guys are not bad.
Hostiles have the hardpoint. Heads up, team. Enemy UAV spotted.
I shoot top. They're at the bottom. I shoot bottom. They're at the top. Sheesh. I'm going to have to play really hard for map control right here. Guys outside. Can I not wallbang that? What?
Capture the objective.
Oh lord, 1 and 2, 1 and 6. It's gonna be rough. Like, oh my gosh, that's just unfortunate.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
I think I've got to be shooting down UAVs as well, or else my teammates are gonna die nonstop and keep feeding. Oh, it just feels like there's 12 of them and just one of me, because I've got 1 and 6, 2 and 7, 1 and 2. Thank you.
Reloading.
Thing is, I can't even try to play next over here. That was big. Holy desync, man. I was so far inside the building. Like, it shows me just running in place for a solid... I don't even know how... Hey, one of them left. Yep, that's fun. That's GG's. That's GG's, bro. The one left. Huh? I mean, if it's not the right pin, then it'll just return it, so...
Be advised. Hostile predator missile.
Trey's not the one that did my taxes. I mean, does it say pin? With 5 digits? Yeah, that's it. Oh, man. That was painful. This is why Ferg calls you the biggest bot, because I get... teammates that rage quit and go 1-7. Yeah, you're right. That one's definitely on me. True! Any truers in the chat? I take full responsibility for that loss. 30% accuracy. That one's definitely on me. I had my right hand man, Cat Lover, 2507, going 3-11, man. Can't believe I didn't clutch up right there. This is it. The leaderboard player is trying to get me to play with him. That one's definitely on me. YouTube chat knows all. What do I think about ASM 10 in Season 8 meta? It's not really a part of the meta, I would say. I wouldn't... If you're, like, same skill level going up against each other, the ASM 10 is typically going to lose. If you miss any shots. If you hit all your shots with the ASM 10, then it's definitely dope, but there's just not a lot of room for error. Especially with the desync meta. Honestly, that's what I would call it more than anything. That's why SMGs are so OP right now. Desync just skews the meta, you know? Gonna go what? Okay. Oof! Lasers. Oh my gosh. And I was inside the garage. Oh. They really just need to add new rank. Honestly, it's at the place where I probably just need to, like, actually pick up teammates. I'm getting beasted right now because we have no map position. I don't know why I keep pushing that side. Capture the objective. Hard point identified. Hello, hit rate. Hostiles have the hard point. Heads up. Enemy UAV spotted. Oh, man. Oh. Woo, they're everywhere right now, chat. Hardpoint locked down. Enemy shock RC is coming. I keep forgetting that I can't throw down a shield when I'm mid-jump. That is, without a doubt, the number lost. One mistake that I make over and over again. We're actually winning right now. Doesn't feel like we're winning. Yeah, these guys are... Oh, that Reeves guy is kind of nutty. Dude's not missing shots right now. Holy frick. This dude's got my number. He's 11-1. Can't let him be getting on those streaks. No, no, no. Heads up. Enemy UAV spotted. There we go. There we go. Now we're getting a little momentum. What? Like, why is that not wall banging right there? I feel like wall bangs, whenever you wall bang at an angle, it just skews it so much. Hardpoint lost. Friendly shock RC has been destroyed. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. What the? Is there? Oh my god! Like, why am I spawning there? I don't understand. Sheesh. He's got an annihilator. I don't understand how Bobby doesn't get mad when he loses. It's because I understand that it's not my fault, so as long as I'm playing my best, I don't really give a crap. Oh, he's right there. Didn't realize. They've got map control right now. I need to play for this side. Enemy airstrike incoming. Careful. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Woo! Get beasted. Let's freaking go. There we go, we win these.
UAV recon is standing by. UAV online, ready to jam enemy UAV. Friendly Shock RC is coming.
Oh, I wanted the final kill. Wah wah. What are my rank stats? Don't know. Not a clue. Western legendary players play like Asian veteran players. No kidding. Okay, buddy. You keep telling yourself that. You keep telling yourself that.
Just another day. Good job.
Should I buy an iPad to play COD Mobile? Honestly, no. I do because I, like, make content for a living, but if you just want to play the game, like, learn how to play Claw on a phone. Do I think the ASM-10's the best gun? No, but I really like this iron sight and this gun. Wow. Homeboy played the crap out of the objective. What? What's the 300 other? I guess he was just on the hill the whole time. GG's, bro. You're cracked. Yeah, I'm about to... Honestly, this guy was good on the other team. Let me pick up a few. Duo queuing. All right. S&D? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Search and destroy.
Rush A!
Destroy the objective. We got the bomb.
Oh my god! Imagine I get the kill there, though.
It's all up
Imagine I get the kill there. Hey, what up, John? Yeah, we're not gonna talk about it. Did we get 5-0'd right there? Whoops. My bad. He's stream sniping you? Wait, who is? Who's stream sniping me?
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Since it seems that people are just as happy to see. We're not going to talk about it.
Get down.
See, it all worked out, chat. Let it all work out.
Bomb dropped.
Dang it, teammates. Quit
Last
dying.
Man standing. Finish it.
Hello? Really? The world? Where are they? Why are they not guarding the bomb?
Got the bomb.
Probably in kitchen.
Lost the bomb.
I should have checked
round.
There.
It's not over yet.
That's my bad.
Ready up.
My fault.
Rush B.
All right, teammates.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Pick a better name. Who's he talking to? I am Confucian.
Grenade out.
Oh my god, he scared the crap out of me right there. Oh my gosh. Sheesh. Oh, okay. We got the kill. Lit. Next round. Lit. Whew. Here we go, chat. Let's get it. One kill, Bobby. Yurt. All right, so we got to smoke off up here. Gotta hit those.
You believe CODM manipulating the game to make players rage quit is a cyberbullying? I know. Longer buy crates are nothing but the butte pass.
Wait. Hello?
Reloading. Cover me.
Sir? Oh my god, I can't believe that he just won that gunfight. What? What did that donation say? Do I believe CODM manipulating the game to make players rage quit is cyberbullying? I no longer buy crates or anything but the battle pass? I don't think they manipulate the game to make people rage quit. They just need better matchmaking and more tiers, honestly. I don't think that's anything intentional. Oh my god. I'm a bot. I deserve to die. Somebody needs to shoot me right now. Thank you. Okay.
Nice work.
We'll take it.
Ready for the next round.
We shall take it. Appreciate all the positive vibes in chat. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day today.
Defend the objectives. The enemy has the bomb.
Watch. I'm gonna run right here.
They have the bomb.
Easy. There's a guy up here. Hello. Okay. All right, one left. Where is he?
I am fed up with the game the way CODM had changed it. They think is funny. They even add the rage quit emote in the battle pass. Lol.
I don't think that that's like a cyberbullying type thing or anything. I think that's just like rage quitting is a part of any competitive game. I don't think they're trying to cyberbully anybody. I don't know what they would stand to gain from that, you know? They don't gain anything from making people mad at their own game. I just don't see that. I appreciate the five, though. Rank resets next month? Yup.
Defend the objective. They have the bomb.
I think desync is an issue that needs to be fixed, but I don't think that... Got a lot of shots on him. Wait, hello? Let me move. My thumb sleeves are... Oh. HBR lasers. Muhammad with the... Oh, what's that star thing? Oh, the 3 month sub badge. I didn't even know that was a thing. Rank needs to reset already. I want to grind again. True. I wish they either need to make shorter rank seasons or more rank tiers. They just can't keep, like, it can't stay the way that it is. It's just not working. It really isn't. The game gets so boring after the first week. Muhammad became old, lol. Popeye with the follow. Welcome. Thought they were talking about adding prestiges. No, they've said that they're not going to add prestiges, but they're adding some sort of new progression system, but they didn't say anything about what it would be. So nobody really knows right now.
Enemy contact.
Nice. Give way too much time for ranked seasons, grinding the legendary in less than a week. Is so much fun just for the whole season to be 2 months. Yeah, exactly. I think part of it is they don't want to give away more rewards. Because obviously, if you have more tiers, then you need more rewards. Honestly, I would be fine. Obviously, it would make the game not fun for everybody that's like not legendary. But I would be fine for everybody going back to bronze. At least to have like an actual... You have more to grind for to get to legendary, you know? Like, you could reset us back to Rookie 1, but then you're going against, like, actual Rookie and Veteran tier players. And that gets annoying. They should add bi-weekly competitions. I mean, they do have competitions like that. Like, for the COD Mobile Championships, they've got qualifiers every week right now. Hard point, lip. Talk to them since you have a big community. Oh, I've made it known. The thing is, my connection to COD Mobile is as a, like, I make promotional material for them, you know? I don't really have a ton of pull as far as, like, changes to be made to the game. Like, I've tweeted out plenty of times and tagged them saying, like, we need more ranked tiers or something else, but... Is the ASM bundle worth it? I would say so. It's a pretty dope one. It's not as cool as this one, but it's cool.
Point identified.
Contact with enemy.
Hardpoint is ours. We've taken the lead.
I was behind the head glitch.
Hardpoint contested.
Oh my god, that scared me. It sounded like the other team. They really need to make the icon for the hardpoint smaller. Hello? Headshot?
We tied for the lead. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested.
This dude is the freaking strafe king of the world. Holy potatoes!
Capture the objective.
Yeah, I don't really love using this gun at long range. Whoa! My gosh, I got blasted right there. Gustavo with the follow, welcome. Welcome.
Hardpoint lost.
Oop! I should have proned earlier. It's my fault. How do we have bucks? You accumulate bucks just by watching the stream and chatting.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Oh, not necessary. Oh, you're not on my team either. What the heck? This is what I get for trying to play the objective over here.
Hard point is ours.
I'm pretty sure my nade bounced off my teammate. They're probably set up on Nyx.
Hardpoint contested.
Yep.
Capture the objective. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have the hardpoint.
I'm down.
Why would I challenge that? That just doesn't make any sense to challenge.
Lost the lead.
Bobby. Don't challenge when you're 1 HP. That's stupid. Good night. Best long-range gun besides the KN-44? I mean, the LK. The LK is just the KN with a different recoil pattern. They're probably going to try to set up for Nyx soon. Teammates, I'm the one over here. the headshots. Love that sound. Definitely one of the most satisfying sounds in the game. Oh! I just don't, like, what? What? Enemy UAV spotted. Shoot down the UAV, please. Oh, hello. Whoa! The movement of characters as they move down steps. Definitely fantastic and does not need to be fixed. I'm gonna try that. The M16 for a minute. I'm gonna try it. Not necessarily gonna stick with it, but I'm just gonna try it. Okay, I'm really glad that I tried it. Y'all really trying to tell me? Oh my gosh. Alright, we're not touching that gun again. Not touching that gun with a 10-foot pole!
Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Sentry gun deployed. It's too close. Fight hard.
Can I not hit him because... I can't hit him because of my teammate's sentry gun? Bobby, I think YouTubers are representatives of the COD Mobile community. I believe COD Mobile should take and listen to YouTubers' feedback. They do. All right. But they also can't change everything that we want them to change. Like, they have to go through a process whenever they change something. It's not like COD Mobile YouTubers
Bobby,
never
I
say
YouTubers
anything to COD Mobile and just kind
of
smile
COD
as everything
community, I believe,
happens.
I'll listen to the YouTubers'
yeah,
feedback from the viewers.
Shields are for noobs. Shields are for people that want to get nukes. So, no. Thanks for the $2. Oh, I've got a contest. Yeah, we probably lost, if I had to guess. Yo! I love it when the shield doesn't place. We lost. Ah, shields are for nukes. Please try the Battle Pass AK-117. I have heard that the iron sight's really good, so I'll throw on a loadout for that. Yeah, this is the thing. Whenever I play with teammates. I've got to play with like a 5-stack, otherwise we get poo-pooed on. I didn't even play well, but 4-12, oofers. Yeah, my accuracy was dog crap that game. Let me make my own team. Uno momento. Lucas is good. Low text is good. Low skill is good. Skies is good. I think Risto's good. And we're full. Let me make my kit bag loadout real quick. Imagine a legendary HVK. I would imagine we'll probably get one soon. Let me make my kit bag loadout. Where's it at? Equip. Upgrade, max it out. Just trying out all the new guns today. I've heard it has really good iron sight, so we're gonna stick with that. Oh my gosh, you use a foregrip on the AK-117? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Welcome. Hackers took over the game. They're not taking over. There's just more than there were before. Oh shoot. Test server. I might have to go, chat. I might have to go, and you might need to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on notifications. Because I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say this.
Capture the objectives. We're capturing C. We captured Charlie. Enemy has A.
Sorry, chat. I usually try not to go AFK, but this is major news. I might need to go record videos. Let's go! Let's freaking go! I'm hype. I need to see if I can actually use it first. Yo, I hope this is the real deal. Oh, there's a guy right there! Flow skill! Ooh! Might wanna get hype, chat. Anybody else notice that the sound of the DRH is identical at range to the sound? Oh, VTOL.
Love the content. Keep up the good work.
Yo! Samster with the $100 and love the content. Keep up the good work. I appreciate the VTOL, my dude. Can we get some dono hype in chat, please? And thank you. I appreciate that, my guy. Also, I really do appreciate all the love on the videos the last couple days, chat. Last three videos that we posted have all hit 100k within the first 24 hours, which is poggers. I'm dead. Yeah. Please record on stream. I don't know if I'm allowed to, chat. I'm trying to figure out. Y'all might just have to all go subscribe to my main channel and turn on notifications. Capturing Alpha. Oh my god. Whew. Predator missile inbound. Thank you, teammate. You saved my life. I'm eternally grateful. Whoa.
Keep on them. We're winning this one. We're capturing A. Counter UAV up.
Oh, that was almost sick. This still downloading.
Friendly Molotov out.
Okay, chat. Okay, chat. Why does everybody want me to use the AK-117 so bad? I don't understand. Losing B. Is there something like crazy good about it? I know it's got good iron sights, but is there anything besides that? I love hip fire with this gun. Good lord. People straight spamming out here. It is good iron sights. I do like the iron sights.
Nice work. Get ready for the next round.
Is it...
Capture the objectives. Enemy UAV spotted. Captured Alpha. Enemy has C. UAV online.
Oh my god, that feels so weird. That feels super weird. Oh my gosh, the way the things on the side go back and forth, it's throwing me off. Where can I get the test server? I don't think I'm allowed to tell you. All right.
We're capturing B.
Woo! Lasering. Oh, he had an annihilator. Oh, he has an annihilator. Okay. Is this... Oof, imagine though. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He's got an annihilator. I didn't know which way he was going to go.
Bravo. Losing A.
We can't be losing this, right, chat?
Heads up. Enemy UAV spotted.
This is what I get for using non-meta guns. Oh, this is like a sweat team.
Contact with enemy.
Except for the one dude, Alberto.
Hostile predator missile inbound.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Be careful, enemy Molotov. FAC. Turning, keep fighting.
Chat, there are things to be excited about. Tell me the Cordite's not just like. Oh, that wasn't even Cordite. Nope, that's good shots. I can't even complain about that. I know people really like these iron sights, but I'm personally not a fan.
Objective almost complete. Keep it up.
Bait the shots out of them. Do I not have Ghost on? I do. So, I just don't... I don't really understand how this is happening. It feels like I'm getting pre-fired around corners. This guy's about to be down here. We're gonna lose. We might not lose. I think we win now. That was close. I played. I don't like these iron sights at all. Is it the ping? I don't have bad ping though.
Contact with them.
I may have early access to something, chat. Might have some early access. Shout out to teammates.
Well done.
I did nothing. Now that we're 5 seconds, I'm gonna have to go back to the Cordite, honestly. Let's see. Let's go ahead. I wish he would... Oh, I think I have an email back. No, I do not have an email back. Please email me back. Yes, there is a DLQ Red Action coming out in bundles. Chat, you guys know how many times I've played the freaking test or the freaking tutorial thing at the beginning? Chat, I've got to play through the tutorial before I can say anything. And I also don't know if I'm allowed to post it or stream it yet. Chat, I can't give you the link. It is not within my permissions. Yet. I probably won't be able to give it to you because the... let's go. Okay, so I can post content, but I am pretty sure I'm not supposed to post the link. Ask for forgiveness, not permission. Nope. I'm not taking that risk. I'm not taking that risk. You think I want to get on COD Mobile's bad side? No. I'm good. I'm good. I would rather not get on their bad side. I love playing the tutorial. It's my favorite. Chat, I can't post the link. I just told you. They sent it to content creators early so that they could make sure they get the download. If I leak it and 40,000 people get the link, content creators can't get it early. Point identified. I'm not. Nope, not risking it. Y'all will just have to like and subscribe. So there's a guy over here. I'm about to pull out the cordite. Screw this. Cordite of duty. Not broken. Oh, got shots on him. Wait, hello?
Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Capture the objective. Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint locked.
1 second, chat. Sorry. I'm just so distracted right now. We tied for the lead. We lost the lead. Are there people that really don't think this gun's broken? I'll take it. Whoa, 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 whoa! I thought that guy was dead. Sorry, I'm distracted, chat. You definitely are going to want to subscribe to my main channel and turn on notifications.
Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Is ours. We're failing this mission. Capture the objective. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have the hardpoint.
Hello? Goodbye?
Target's in sight.
Friendly Molotov. Oh my gosh. How could he see me? That must have been a call out from his teammate, right? Oh no, he saw me from that angle. Okay. Wait. Dang it, Bubby! You know what, chat? Today the games are just not... Oh my gosh! Chat, I've got to end stream. Wait. I'm allowed to post.
Enemy shock RC is coming. Capture the objective.
Enemy contact.
Hardpoint is ours.
I'm done!
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
Chat. This might be the best update we've ever gotten. Just... This might be the best update we've ever gotten.
Changing mag, cover me!
Oh my gosh.
Get some
sight. Locked down.
Reloading.
Woo! UAV. This first UAV I've gotten in who knows how long. Oh my gosh, is my wife pregnant? No, this is about the game, chat. Oh my gosh, y'all are stupid. Must have fixed desync. How would I be able to tell if they fixed desync? How would I be able to tell if they fixed desync?
Changing mag. Enemy contact.
Friendly Shock RC has been destroyed.
Playing OBJ. Goodbye. Oh, cracked out of my mind. Well, now I don't want to end stream, but I kind of need to chat. Shock RC kill. Oh, I didn't realize we were losing by as much as we were.
Enemy contact.
Reloading.
Changing back. Cover me.
Molotov out.
Down. Need backup.
Recon ready for deployment.
I'll sit on the hill. I'll sit on the hill. Hello? Hello, not a broken gun, definitely not broken. We're winning this real quick.
It's too close. Fight harder.
Wait, nope. They've rotated again. They must be getting taken out by my teammates right now.
Contact with enemy.
What the heck? Okay. Alright, chat. Yeah, I don't think I can post a link yet. Somebody in chat may have had an idea of what I'm excited about. One thing already, but it's like, I'll have a video up hopefully within like 30 minutes. I'll have a video up within 30 minutes, but definitely make sure you guys have notifications on for the main channel. If you, for some reason, don't know what the link to my main channel is, I'll post it. But this is, new beta is out. Got early access. Subscribe to the main channel with notifications, and I'm going to end stream early. Appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoyed the short stream, and we will have a video up soon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys.